Hello teachers, I am here to share my views on how to make online videos more interesting. See, in this lockdown situation, you are at your home and students at their home. In that condition, you will have to prepare some videos and should be shared on the platform whatever given by the school. Now you will have to consider few things. That see, students may not have the books of New Standard. You don't have any resources, you don't have any teaching aids to be shown. Now how to make these videos more entertaining, more joyful? So see, first thing that your video will be interactive. In what way? Like when you are speaking with them, so you can just ask few questions to them and just wait for the responses. Like you are showing some picture and then ask them, okay, what color do you see in this picture? And then wait for the response. And then say your answer. So in that way, when you are talking with the student, be interactive. So in this way, student will feel connected that you are asking the questions and waiting for the answers. So they will get the feel that they are sitting in the classroom. Second thing is, instead of just sharing the question and answers and books and e-books and some videos, you can give them a task like prepare a chart or prepare a storyboard or sing a song. So in that way, the various tasks should be given to them. So, and the task should not be related with the mobile phone. Okay, the task should be on the paper. Okay, so do this thing, write this thing, or draw this thing. So that should be given to them. So if there is a task, so they will keep the mobile aside and they will do few of the activities on the paper. So in that way, we can save their time and their physical health by not using the mobile phone. If you are sharing too many videos, so again that is disrupting to their physical health. So instead of them, give them a task, more and more tasks. So they will be writing, they will be doing something, activities, keeping mobile aside, and they are learning from that particular task. So give lots of activities to the students instead of just sharing your content from your side. Okay, third thing I want you to consider about the content you are selecting for the video. See, consider that students don't have the textbook of New Standard and you are telling them, you are explaining the things, so you are not getting whether they are understanding or not, because you don't know about their previous knowledge. So if you don't know about their previous knowledge, then how you will go further? Suppose you started one chapter. Today you take a concept number 1.1. Tomorrow you are going to take the concept 1.2. So when you are taking 1.2, so you don't know whether they understood 1.1 or not. What is the way to know that? Is there any interface where students can share their knowledge? So instead of taking one chapter whole for the lessons on the online classes, you select some of the concept from the textbook which are easier to understand and which can be understood on the basis of the previous knowledge, what they learned last year. So select those topics and prepare your videos on those topic only which are easy to understand and they have that particular previous knowledge of those required for that concept. So in this way, student will come to know and their confidence will be good if they are learning, if they are understanding. If you are just simply following the sequence of the chapters, those are given in the textbook, so it would be little bit difficult for the student to understand it. So do one thing, select some of the concept which can be taught through online videos and then make the video on the basis of that criteria that yes, this topic can be taught from YouTube video or from online video. So consider these things, because if you are teaching, if you are telling, if you are sharing, whatever you are doing, if students are not learning, then there is no use of that kind of teaching. So I think you consider few of these factors, you can expand this idea, you can think on it, and you can find out your own ways. Thank you.